A Nipomo man convicted of molesting three children over the course of several years heard his sentence today. A jury convicted 59-year-old William Martinez Perez on six felony counts of lewd acts on a child under the age of 14. His sentence? 130 years to life in state prison. The abuse occurred between 2001 and 2005, as well as between 2011 and 2016.